contemporary artists are playing on the big stage. I remember hearing about the explosion events and thinking, that guy really nailed it.
Psy's first really big show. This combination of space and scale and invention, I saw it. It was clear to me that Psy had arrived. That was the moment.
To say that the Chinese artist Psy Guoxiang has exploded onto the contemporary art scene is no exaggeration.
He is really turning the idea of what art is on its head. And if you go as far as him, how do you challenge yourself?
ぜひここで地球から宇宙に向かってはしごを作っていきたいと思います。この梯子要做多高啊？500米高。500米高。半公里。
Early work has begun on the largest single installation ever commissioned.
His work does have a strong subtext. He is trying to do art with integrity.
奶奶的遗村是我想象天地的地方。我在寻找跟看不见的力量与关系，因为已经挑战了第四次。
有看到无？老阿妈，你看到无？民生哪看难哦？